screen and roll, so you need to know you need to have four options. You need a screen and roll. That's what you need to get a layup and tie the game. Playing the fouls, we're going to get an open shot out here. They're playing that and they're tired. Give a good screen and then roll to the basket. Never screen.